Now relationship between semi major axis, semi minor axis and the distance of the focus from the center of the ellipse. Now here we are having a figure ellipse, F1 and F2 foci, O is the center of the major axis, then we have taken a point Q. Now this becomes a right angle triangle and this distance is C. If you remember, here C is equal to what? We can take it that C is equal to AE, okay? So we are having this distance as C, this distance is B. Now in a right angle triangle, this becomes square root of B square plus C square and this becomes B square plus C square. Is it clear? Now, take a point P at one end of the major axis, point P. Sum of the distances of the point P to the foci is F1P, this distance plus F2P. If you remember with the thread, if I can just take it on this point. So from one distance to passing through the other foci, from one foci passing through the other foci, then the pen is here, then we are rotating like this. So it means F1P plus F2P is equal to now F1. From here to here, this becomes F1O plus OP. Okay, plus F2P. Since F1P is equal to F1O plus OP, therefore we can write it C plus A minus C, that becomes 2A. Is it clear? Now, take a point Q at one end of the minor axis. Sum of the distances from the point Q to the foci is, we have taken one of the point Q here. Now, sum of the distances from the point Q to the foci is what? It is F1Q, now F1Q plus F2Q plus F2Q. This distance is equal to square root of B square plus C square plus square root of B square plus C square. From here, when we at what? From here to here, F1Q is B square plus square according to the right angle triangle. So this plus this, this becomes twice of B square plus C square. Now, since both P and Q lies on the ellipse, by the definition of the ellipse, what we are having? We are having square root of this one is equal to 2a. Now, by the definition, it means this part is equal to what? This part. This is equal to this one. So, squaring both sides, first of all, cancelling 2. Okay, we are having a is equal to square root of b square plus c square. Then squaring both sides, we are having a square is equal to b square plus c square. And then c is equal to what? C is square root of a square minus b square. Is it clear? So this was the relationship between semi-major axis, semi-minor axis and the distance of the focus from the center of the ellipse.